Hey, what's going on, guys? I wanted to show you guys this crazy looking spider. I was here getting ready to put some corn here in my feeder and came across this. I don't get too close to it, but yeah, I'll get a little closer. There you go, guys. Yeah, I've never seen a spider look like this before. If you even call a spider, I'm sure it's some type of spider. It's got legs and everything, but yeah. Yeah, it's out here on the four-wheeler. Now down here's my tree stand, so I messed up. Yeah. I might go hunting in a couple days, probably. Pretty nice fall day here in West Virginia. Still got my clover plot right here. Deer's definitely been getting in it. It was a hell of a lot thicker. Let's give a little walk here. There's the other clover plot. And down here, well, I guess we can walk down there. Show where we put our blind at. That feels good out today. It must be about 72 degrees, something like that. There's a blind down there. There's someone out on there. Four-wheeler, side by side. Yeah, a lot of leaves have fallen, but still, when you look up, you know, there's still a lot of green leaves there. But, yesterday, the wind was real bad up here. Shit ton of leaves were blown down. Yeah, I just thought I'd do a video on that crazy spider. I just never seen one like that before. Get all kinds of different shit up here. Insects and all that. But alright, guys, I think I'm gonna end the video here. Alright, guys, take care.